Wall Street in Texas, some major financial institutions are backing a group that's trying to bring a new national stock exchange to Dallas, a competitor to NASDAQ and the New York Stock Exchange. That goal is to start trading next year and host the first listing in 2026.